There was a farmhouse with a grandfather clock, where one day I woke up alone. They feared I was magic, they feared I was cursed, but mostly they feared the unknown. The big hands, the father, the small hands, the son. And there never came a time when they came back as one. I taught Thomas how to catch a firefly, how to make a pebble skip in rowboat skin. She took Thomas and never said goodbye. The one thing I could never give to him was time. Time. I'm left with nothing. Nothing but time.